What's up, everyone? Welcome to another episode of Baseball News. I'm your host, Ivancito Perez, here for another episode and an update of the latest baseball activities. Just before we get started, I want to congratulate Kobe Bryant on passing Michael Jordan on the all-time points list. It's a great achievement, big milestone, of course, so congrats. All right, so Melky Cabrera signs a three-year deal, $46 million with the White Sox. And everyone's saying, oh yeah, okay, big thing. Probably, I don't know. He played with the Toronto Blue Jays for the past couple of seasons, but he did pretty well. Let's see how it goes with the White Sox. Now that being said, the White Sox, before me, have won the off-season activities, signing a bunch of people like Adam LaRoche, getting Jess Samardzija, Derek Robertson, man, a bunch of people. They can probably help for this coming season, probably for the future. So let's see how it goes for them. I want to say, like, it's a bunch of stuff, pretty crazy. Still more stuff to come up, to come. I expect more movement. So let's see how it goes. All right, take care, guys. Peace.